previously on Hydroneer.
Alrighty. How much is it? 970? I think we might have that. This is ours now. So this is going to be the farming land here. Might be able to use a big rolling machine to see if I can flatten these things out. And I do believe it's right over this hill. Now this is doing it. Oh boy. There we go. We have ourselves a farm. Some water over here. Nope. Hey everybody. Welcome back to Redneck Gaming. I am Shu, and this is Hydroneer. If you follow the adventures, you see we use 50 nuclear bombs on our piece of property over there. And now we just purchased this piece of property. And we're going to do some farming. Yes, actual vegetables. First thing we need to do is we need to get some seeds and from where we're at, I do believe if I can learn how to drive, they should be right around one of these corners up right over there. This is Grangefield. See a little corn over there. See this little guy here. He doesn't care. Alright, so what we need to go right over here. Nope. I think it's here right behind me. Yep. We're gonna need to go right over to see this person right here. There's everything and a lot of stuff in this little village. You have to buy it with tokens. And you can't get tokens except unless you do quests. Looking for someone. So we're gonna grab some things like the seed mill. And we're gonna grab a stove. Stove. Come have a gander. Ball. Anyway, put it on the top of there. Yep. Nice. Of course, a pot. You gotta have a pot to put cook in. Little trough. We're gonna dig a hole. Sickle, this is used for cutting down the crops.
You won't find better prices than these.
And tomatoes and corns. Matter of fact, we'll get an extra tomato. Anything else we need? Oh, a knife.
Take a look at my goods.
And do you believe I still have? Oh no, I don't know where I put the money at. Oh, there it is. Cash, coins we definitely have enough of. But unfortunately, this stuff, you need tokens. A hydro chopper. So this harvests and plants at the same time. 2,680 tokens. Alright, that's gonna be our goal. Let's try to get that. Cause that'll make this job a lot easier. So this is hydro powered. Alright. Well, stove. Yeah, apparently the stove is just stove. But the seed machine, the seed mill, is hydro powered. And we have no water. Actually, the water might be under us. I got an idea. Yeah. We're gonna see if we can find some water. Alrighty, so I'm gonna try something. There's no water in there. I need more dynamite. tired of you. Let's keep looking for some water. Let's try a different place. We'll try right there. It's called Mildew's Aquifer. Dig for water. Do I actually have to dig? Where's my shovel at?
Can be all sorts of colors, R, G, and B.
Get one of them, one of them. And I might as well get a couple of these controllers because I usually go through these things. Let's see if we can open this hole up some. Right. Ah, fell right down in here. Let's see if we can open a hole up down there, a little bit bigger. Seen the ghost of the TNT go float up. There we go. We have access to water. Test this out. Where is I'm going to try that. That looks right below these. So let's go grab some tomatoes. Or whatever this is. Tomatoes? Yeah, tomato seed. Okay, so you get 3 plants for each pack. So if I turn that on. If I water those, even though there's not one there. So let's try. So now the only water is coming out of here, going to here. Oh, you can water it like that too. Correct, I should just have to, tomato. Nothing. Is there an off button on this thing? Ah. It's churning, and I have seeds. Nice. How many of these things? I don't know. Oh, you only get one. It's a one for one deal. Okay, so you get that. See how this is going to be a pain in the butt. Okay, so these only have one animal. Can I come right in here? Yes, I can. Nice, that makes it easier. So it's 3.
I got the goods if you got the cash.
build it up. Alright, so that one's done. Packet of four. Okay. Oh, that I just seen. Yes, you got a carrot. You actually grew a carrot. Just drop it in here. Well, I want to drop. There you go. And a carrot gives us two more carrots. Nice, so we can. Oh, I know I've come over here. Oh, alright. Cool. So now we. Oh, can we combine these two? No. Okay, so now we have what? Five carrots and four tomatoes that we can plant. I don't think these are producing anymore, so I'm going to grab this. That one, and that one. Why does that one look dimmer? Oh, it wasn't even hitting it. So we're gonna put some more tomatoes down there. Yeah, they're already growing down there. I guess you only get three per plant. Oh, and bigger the tomato, it looks like it gives you more seeds. Interesting. Alright, so apparently these don't have splash. Like these don't splash out. They hit a plant and that's it. They don't, I need the sprinklers. Let's go get our stove. We'll put this thing over here. Get our pot. Supposedly just put this on top of here. Got another bottle of water. Always pour water, cold water into a red hot pot. Works every time. No. I think that's what the cutter is for. Oh, wow. Bowl. I think I'm figuring out how this works. I just don't know how to tell when this is done. So we'll just let that cook. Smells like it's good. Wow, all that for that one noble. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna see if we can find somebody. Actually, I'm gonna leave that here. I'm just gonna take the bowl.
Will Shu find someone that will trust his cooking? Tune in on the next episode to find out.
You made that soup yet?
What are you doing? Are you blind?